Replacing the chain on your controller and idler, this is the idler, the controller end. So with a Phillips screwdriver, just gently loosen the screw that's in the end. Don't do it too much. And the controller will just pull apart slightly. Grab your new chain. Just pop it in and squeeze back together. And tighten the screw back up. And this is ready to just slide straight back into your roll blind. This is where your fabric will be attached to, and it will just slide straight in there.